It was the 15th century when the term religious travel was coined. At that time, religious groups considered travel to be the best remedy. If someone's luck was off, they were told to go to a particular part of the world and perform a particular ritual. But at the same time, there was another group. The group of explorers, the mind hunters, the misfits, people who were more curious than everyone else. They were on a journey and explored. But little did they know that they were on another journey as well. Travel is not about exploring places outside, but more about exploring places inside. And what is a better place to explore yourself than the Himalayas? We were so bright, standing in the sunlight, never got burned. We were alright, had the easy, natural as breathing air. You think I would know before we let it get this far? I should have let you go. Now I gotta crawl out of love. Now I gotta crawl out of love. It's so fucking easy to fall in, but now that this ain't what you promised, tell me how to For the first leg of our trip, we took the bus from Delhi to Bir. That's where we had our first taste of the Himalayan landscapes. But we quickly realized that in the time that we had, we could not cover everything by foot. So we took our journey to the valleys of Himachal. After Bir, it was then time to explore Himachal on foot, hiking through the adventurous and beautiful paths of Mcleodganj and Kasol. And then something very strange happened. I didn't feel like I was making a video. It was a different feeling, a rather beautiful one. It felt as if I'm stretching a blanket of warm memories. Friendships that I'm going to cherish forever. In the end, I was right about the Himalayas. They helped me realize so many things about myself that I wasn't aware of. I was always a solo traveler, but this trip made me understand the value of human connection more than ever.
We're at the Vidhan Sabha metro station and we're about to start our journey. So we're going to Himachal for 10 days.
Call me crazy.
What's up?
लड़की तक रिप्लाई करते थे सॉरी नहीं जमेगा ये भाई सीन करके छोड़ रहा मैसेज
नॉट चॉकलेट वन बूम बादाम टू चिकन सूप टू चिकन थाली सीज फ्राइज ऑलवेट वन चिकन थाली विद टू एक्स्ट्रा रोटी विदाउट राइस वन पनीर थाली विदाउट राइस एंड टू एक्स्ट्रा रोटी वन कॉटेज चीज वन थाली पिज्जा एंड थ्री न्यूटेला